leadership team, and our group is Mittens S'mittens, and Caleb is our president, and he's gone today. So, on the management and leadership team, we have recently come to the decision for our company name, which is Mittens S'mittens. After a loud decision, we've decided to keep that one. The supply chain has been working on finding, designing, and ordering the materials, which we need two different kinds of fabrics, fleece and the Saints fabric. But regarding the finance department, we decided that altogether the supply should cost $120, so everyone investing at least $12 should have the cost. And we have completed and sent in the product approval sheet, and we're awaiting a response from Pearson. So next is marketing. Marketing must come up, please.
I'm part of the marketing, and our company name is Mittens S'mittens. And after we did the name process, like the little survey, I guess, we did came up with the name Mittens S'mittens. For like in the future of our marketing process, we're going to do social media, ECT, Instagram, Snapchat, Twitter, Facebook. We're going to make posters and make either like a little video or just put up a picture on the little TVs that are around the school. Like commercial announcements.
Alright, I'm Mobile Card. This is Ali. We're in the finance group. Everyone, we plan to invest here at least total of 120. So everyone in the group bought at least $12.
So each pair of mittens would cost at least $15 to make. And if we were to make 8 pairs, which would be about $120, and we would sell them for $20, we would make a profit of $5, with a total profit of $40. And the same goes for the 25, we make a profit of 10, with a total of 80. So like the total cash assets about $160 to $200, depending on what we wanted to sell them for. And we would each make back about $16, so we would make a profit of $4 because of the $12 that we invested, which would be about a 33% profit margin, and most sales companies only make about a 5% profit margin.
So I'm Dory Reichel. My partner is Micah Seitzer. He's not here today. So we've came up with a few different sales pitches. Say I've talked like the finance and to Caleb about it, and they both said that they were good. We tried to figure out which one we want to use. And then we made a Google form to keep up with the sales and how many we've made. And then we've worked with the marketing to come up with like our target customers and figure out like how we're gonna do like with the like how they want to get them to each other.
My name is Tom Hyde, and this is
LeBron,
and we are the supply chain,
and we ordered the mittens on Amazon and used fabric, designer fabric, to design the order for the Saints logo.
These two websites up here is what we made this on, and then the white fleece that is going inside, we ordered that on Amazon. The total cost of the materials was about $120, and we sent the money off to finance, and that's all handled. And so we're planning on ordering this set and then making about 6 to 8 pair of mittens, and then once those sell, we'll order another shipment of materials.
Okay, So all in all, our goal is to get the fabrics, both of them, in and make mittens by the holiday season so we can sell them for Christmas and hopefully start making our profit.
Okay.